There's more breaking news tonight. A man has been arrested at a rehabilitation center in Columbia in connection to a deadly crash in Randolph County earlier this month. Stephen Garrett is charged with two counts of second-degree murder after that crash killed 22-year-old Maya Stillwell, who was pregnant at the time of her death. Garrett was arrested by Randolph County deputies at Rusk Rehab Facility, where he was being treated after the crash.